This is one of the looks for next year. Described as Back to the Future, it looks like the King's Road back in the 60s, and it's not surprising. Part of this collection is by the Queen of Fashion Design, Mary Quant. Today, at the age of 56 and with a home in Surrey, she's still universally recognised. Mary Quant is especially big in Japan. Now she's poised to take over Europe, and yes, hot pants are back.
The look certainly has a very strong kind of root in the 60s. It's just better not. Fashion's gone so influenced by the 60s. I think it's much more sophisticated, and it kind of works better because the fabrics have become technically better.
Mary Quant is among more than 200 exhibitors at the London show. Over 6,000 buyers from Britain and Europe will visit this week, placing orders worth millions. This is the trend-setting show. High street fashion begins here. This winter collection, strong on velvet and fake fur, will be in the shops in a few weeks.
We're still the fashion capital of Europe, who set the trends in the street fashion. And so it's very, very, very important to our manufacturers who can produce vastly and furiously the trends that everybody wants.
There's going to be a big 70s glam rock revival, and apparently we will be wearing platforms.
We've already had orders this morning over 400 pairs of that style. So that's 400 people who are going to wear them, and that's not even our orders for our own shops.
The body will be in next year, emphasised by soft, comfortable catsuits, bodysuits, leggings and shorts, so you can throw away those Dallas shoulder pads, but don't abandon the diet. This is Kerry Swain at the London show in Islington.